Okay, well, now on to the big question that everyone's, well, we'll say everyone's asking anyway. A TV drama proposed about the feud between Alex Salmond and Nicola Sturgeon and who might play the main character. So Colin, let's go to you. No one knows Alex Salmond, Nicola Sturgeon here better than you. Who should play these roles?
First of all, I think the whole idea of it is probably really horrible for everybody who was involved in it. But let's go along with this, and I'll give you my suggestions of who could play them. First of all, I thought, given your own recent performance on the silver screen, you might be interested in taking on the role of Alex Salmond, John. But realistically, I mean, let's aim higher. The one I thought was Mike Myers for Alex Salmond, because he's proved a couple of times in films recently, certainly in the last 10, 20 years, that he can do a Scottish accent pretty well. And actually, Spitting Image portrayed Alex Salmond as Shrek when they did him quite recently. And in terms of Nicola Sturgeon, the one I thought, almost sticking with the Green idea here, because I saw her as Queen Guinevere in Green Knight over the weekend, is Kate Dickey, who's an actress from East Kilbride, and I think she'd be perfect for that role. So they're my two choices, if you're not interested yourself, obviously, John.
I'm not interested, always impartial, as you know, Colin. and Catherine, what about yourself? Who would you choose?
Well, I probably played it a bit safer than Colin. I went for Shirley Henderson and Brian Cox. I've seen more of Brian Cox than I have of Shirley Henderson, and I thought that if he could play Logan Roy and he could play Alex Salmond, but I don't know, is it a psychodrama we're talking about or is it a TV series? I cannot imagine what it's going to be like.
And Leslie, what about yourself?
He's a big supporter of them as well, isn't
he? Sorry, Colin, say again.
But he's a big supporter of the SNP in the past as well, Brian Cox.
He is indeed, so maybe he'd be well up for it.
What about you won't do it. I mean, honestly, this is ridiculous. I'm sorry to be like a total party pooper here, but, you know, the careers of Nicola Sturgeon and Alex Salmond are not over. I mean, all the things that this has been compared with, even the Blair Brown stuff that's on the TV right now, and in fact, the epic that was on in 2003, The Deal, that was looking at, in 2003, okay, they were still in office, but it was only looking at the period up until the pact was made in the Granita restaurant in 1994. It wasn't looking at them in action as they were right then. And I mean, this is, I think, just so dismissive to two people, in addition to being pretty blooming traumatic. And actually, there's a problem for this programme because it's either going to have to just reenact what happened, and actually it was dramatic enough in reality to not need much embellishment, or it's going to have to come down on a side, in which case it's really going to step around the law very carefully because there's a journalist in prison right now for jigsaw identification. I don't think this is particularly a great idea at all, and it's never going to end up like a kind of House of Cards with, you know, with kilts. I think this is going to be a bad idea. But since you do push me, if there is going to be two actors, then to be honest with you, what I would do is I would give it to the Danes because they have got no axe to grind and they do produce some very good dramas. And I would be casting Sidse Babette Knudsen, who played Borgen, which, as we all know, is Nicola Sturgeon's favourite drama, and Kim Bodia, who was in The Bridge and Killing Eve, who actually could probably just about morph into Boris Johnson if needed in the same piece, actually. So, you know, could be a bargain piece.
Some fascinating suggestions from you all there. Thank you all for joining us.